It's looking mid-80s through the afternoon with lows in the 70s. Mostly clear throughout the day with some clouds.
Is something wrong, honey? 70.
Oh, no, it's nothing. It's just...
All in all, another scorcher for the holiday season. But looking at this low pressure zone right here, we just might get some snow this evening.
Snow? Oh my gosh, I knew it!
Clarence, he was just joking!
Probably shouldn't have even mentioned it.
I better grab everything. Hurry, 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 hurry!
Okay, okay.
Come on, come on, pick up the phone.
Hello?
It's gonna snow! I repeat, snow is on the way!
What? Snow? Hello?
Randall Residence, Jeff speaking.
Code white! We have our code white!
Oh, jeez. I better call Belson, too.
Honey, can you get that?
You heard her. If you lose, you have to go pick up the phone.
Yeah, whatever.
You lose.
Go get it, mooch.
Level start.
I don't have to do what you tell me.
Oh, come on! Why would you...
Belson? Hello?
Belson, come in, Belson!
You gotta get your house ready for snow. Put on all your clothes.
Extra underwear. Stay warm.
Who was that? Ow, hey!
Belson, are you there? Oh, no. The phone lines are out already. Must be a big old whopper snowstorm. Hey, everybody, wrap up. It's gonna get chilly later. Watch out. Heard it's gonna be a lot of snow. There we go.
Am I a burglar?
Uh-oh, it's gonna get cold. You're gonna freeze to death. Yeah, Belson? Hi.
Hey, Mooch, I just beat your score. Come look. Oh, it's you. This is my cousin, Mooch. Say hi, Mooch. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Ow!
He seems nice. Oh, Belson, here.
What the heck is this?
It's for the snow, silly.
What are you talking about?
What am I talking... I believe, Belson. I believe it will snow, for that is my winter wish. And every good boy and good girl...
We live in Aberdale. I'm wearing shorts. You're so weird.
Oh, hello, Clarence. Would you like some cookies? Go ahead and have as many as you like. I've been making them all day.
Hey, Gary Mooch. Is Mooch your real name?
What? Yeah, that's my real name. No, it's not my name. People just say that. I don't know.
How come?
I don't know. Just because I don't like sharing. Give me that.
Mom, can I have another present?
Oh, but you've already opened so many.
I just want to open one more. Can I please open one more, Mommy?
Oh, I can't say no to my gummy bear.
This better be good. Ugh, Mom, I thought I told you no more clothes.
Wow, look at this beautiful, lovely sweater. Oh, hello. Oh, hello.
You stupid milk. Thought you guys were supposed to be rich. You can't afford no eggnog around here.
Oh, no, Gary, it's okay. Let me get that for you. Belson does this all the time.
When's your dad getting home, Belson?
What? I don't know. He's working. He has a job. Why, where's your dad, Mooch?
I don't know. Whatever. You guys stink.
I hate that guy.
Psst. Belson, we don't have a present for your cousin yet. Your uncle just... dropped him off. You and Clarence take this money and go pick up a present for Gary.
No way!
If you do, I'll give you your big present early.
The Game Buddy too, huh? All right, fine.
Yay! Hey, Belson, how come you're always so grumpy about your cousin Mooch? I mean, is he really all that bad?
Yeah, Clarence, he's bad.
But I don't think so. I mean, you guys play video games together, right?
Whatever, yeah, I mean, he's not even that good at them.
Belson, he's your family. Say that he's good at them.
What? No, I'm not gonna say that.
Belson, I want you to look at me in the eyes and say that Mooch is good at video games.
No, leave me alone, Clarence.